How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Spent too much time in posh hotels.
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You've convinced me. Meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up. Shandy's taking this thing with Gap pretty hard.
Everyone is.
I know, but you're always pissed off. Our girl's not as crazy as you.
I'll keep an eye on her.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Long. Met him when I first became a saint.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Measured. Controlled. That all changed when Aisha died.
Save it for the camera.
Need some driving music.
Please don't sing.
I almost can't even talk about it.
My jam.
Yes, and that's
yeah. You remember this? Come on.
Yeah. Just sing on key this time, man.
Early in the morning, rise into the street. Light me up that cigarette, and I strap my shoes on my feet. Got to find a reason. A reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone. I got a Dalmatian, and I can still get high. I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot.
Yeah, at least I can play the bloody guitar, right? You can't play a lick, mate.
Come on, man. Get into it. Come on.
Well, life is too short to love the one you got. You might get run over or you might get shot. Bang, never start a sally, I just got it off my chest. Never had to battle with no bulletproof vest. Hey, take a small example, take a dip and leave. Take all your money, give it all to charity. Love is, it's been in my reach. And the sublime star was straight from Long Beach. It all comes back to you, finally get deserved. Try to sit down and edit it out, but I know it. Love's what I got, don't stop.
very big and very angry.
This guy means business.
Really? What tits you off?
You know, steroids or something?
Something sounds about right.
Boys.
Time to tip on out again.
No time like the present.
Seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
We'll figure it out later. Important thing is, he's dead.
Hear that?
Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Lauren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And that real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
Okay, what's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
For those who work in retail, life can be full of monotonous sales and customers that make one wish torture was legal. However, for a few employees of Planet Saints, life recently became more worth the pain. The leader of the Saints and Japanese commercial superstar Pierce Washington stopped by to do a little shopping.
Thank you.
Move faster!
Don't make me call the police!
I just want to say something before we get to our next song. I know you think I'm just a mindless recording, right? I'm programmed to repeat silly bits of patter while you drive around and murder people in this video game, right? Look, maybe that's true. Maybe it's true. I got a question. How independent are you? You think you have free will, but really you're just doing what the game tells you to do. How much control do you really have over your own life? I mean, think about it. This is what you do. Take a look. You sit around all day playing a video game and listening to fake radio stations?
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
I've got to start thinking through these plans.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man to have.
Shorty, I'm in. As soon as I find a bloke with a lip code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
Stop tripping, I'm tripping on your power.
Unless you never afford the same.
Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rolling. Motherfucker, we rolling. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. And this white man world, we the ones chosen.
Give me the coach a lift.
Go to hell!
You really want to play that game, sweetheart?
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jacket.
I need a moment, no one man can have all power. The clouds can pass, just count the stop tipping, I'm tipping off the power.
Now this is more my speed.
With a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty bad way to start the conversation.
That was a nice
at
word,
the end of the day, God damn it, I'm killing.
Boss got his head dropped off outside.
Well,
okay, that was impressive.
Need your pussy, bitch, I'm on my own dick. I ain't got a power trip. Who you going home with? How ya doing? I'm surviving. I was drinking earlier. Now I'm driving. What a bad bitch is how way I
keep it up.
How's it coming?
Good news? We cleared them out. Bad news. The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Bloody hell.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
He'll know how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
You got the power to let power go.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
He'll know how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Nice use of prophetic language, don't you think? You're tuning into Gen X 89.0.
That dial. This is Generation X.
You got this place cleaned out, you love.
What do I look like, the damn maid?
Look, a simple fucking no would have sufficed.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Oh, whoa, whoa. Down, Kitty. Worry about yourself. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
I'm gonna need to get back to you. Don't have time for these bastards.
I can do this all day.
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Smart boy. Cut the red one, Shandy.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.